Hello guys, welcome back with our new video. In this video I'm going to show you how to fix geometry dash not opening in your iPhone iOS 17. So guys, if you are using iPhone and have updated version of iOS 17 and facing the issue that geometry dash not opening in your phone, so guys, simply you can fix this problem. So let's start without wasting any time. So guys, first of all, you need to open your settings and guys, click on Wi-Fi and guys, make sure that you have connected with proper internet connection. And guys, after doing this, you need to go back. And guys, the second is you need to open your App Store and guys, you need to update your geometry app from App Store. And guys, after updating, your problem will be fixed. And guys, how can you check that it requires update or not? So guys, simply you need to click on your main profile. And guys, if you have update of your geometry dash, then guys, you will see here. So guys, simply you need to update your app from here. And guys, after doing this, your problem will be fixed. So guys, if still not fix your problem, you need to open your settings, click on general, and guys, after this you need to click on iPhone storage, and guys, here you need to find your app that is geometry dash, and guys, after opening your app, you need to offload app from here, click on offload and click on offload, and after doing offload you need to reinstall again from your app store, and guys, after doing this your problem will be fixed. So guys, if still not fix your problem, so guys, you need to check your VPN. So guys, simply you need to click on VPN and device management. And guys, make sure that if you have connected with a VPN, then guys, you need to disconnect it. And guys, after disconnecting, you need to go back. So guys, if still not fix your problem, you need to click on transfer and reset iPhone, click on reset and click on reset network settings. And guys, after doing this, you need to go back. So guys, simply you need to click on software update, and guys, you need to update your iPhone to iOS 17.1. So guys, if you are using iOS 17, so guys, in iOS 17 many features are not working in iPhone. So guys, simply when you update your iPhone to iOS 17.1, then guys, all the features will be working and all the problems will be solved that you are facing in iOS 17. So guys, hope you like this video. If you like this video, please do subscribe, comment and share. Thank you.